Hello guys, my name is Asanias. I am a final year student of computer science at BCIT. Today in this video, I will show you my project, which is online bookstore. It is a complete full stack e-commerce website where we can sell and purchase book. The technology which I used for this website is, for front end I used HTML, CSS, JavaScript, jQuery and Bootstrap, and for backend framework which I used is Python Flask framework, and for database I used MySQL Workbench, SQL. Now I will discuss the feature of this website. There will be two users on this online bookstore website. First one is end user and second one is admin user. I create two different dashboard for end user and admin user. End user who will do shopping of books on online bookstore. End user can sign in, sign up, update his personal information, view book details, search any book using title, author name, price, category, pages or ISBN number. User can view book of different categories. User can add or remove books to or from his cart. User can view cart information. User can also empty cart. User can add any book or remove from wish list. User can also place order using two different methods. First one is cash on delivery and second one is online payment method. For online payment method, I use Stripe payment gateway. Now I will show you demo of this website. Let's start. We'll be right back. Now I will discuss the feature of admin user. There is a dashboard for admin user. We'll discuss the feature of admin site. Admin can update his information. Admin can see all the details of books, users and orders on this website, and also earning see analytics of total user, total orders, total books and total earnings. Admin can insert books, remove books, update books detail, can handle user queries, can handle user orders complete, the pending orders, can update his personal information. Now I will show you demo of this website.